RONIN 47R started broadcasting. Blah, 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 blah. Checking our technological technologies. All right, so everything seems to be a go. Broadcast party chat, enable microphone. I remember when I used to do that, I have to set it every time. All right, folks, well, welcome to the menu screen, which is hugely exciting, and we are live streaming, so here we go. I'm just checking equipment, checking cables. It's kind of like Black Hawk Down, you know, they get the code word Irene, you're flipping switches, getting ready to rock and roll, adjusting the microphone. That is what I'm doing. Went ahead and tweeted the tweet that I am live streaming. Also, looking over here at the Twitch channel, right, on the old internets, interwebs, and checking in so I can monitor the old chat room as I knock out these many, many a commercial. All right, ahem, ahem, here we go. All right, so, you know, I've been working, oh gosh, maybe 11.8 hours, and that does not include a lunch the last couple days, and have not really had a lot of time to play. And so what I'm going to do right now is set up my operations and kind of get reacclimated here as my dog looks for a place to walk in a circle and finally lay down. And over here we have Little Miss Claim Your Independence. Okay, got it, which is built into... Okay, so it's the 100 Years Destroy, which is built into the Claim Your Independence, I believe. Yep, there it is. It's the second from the bottom. Everybody else looks to be covered except for Mr. Blocked. And okay, so we're definitely on our way there. 24 days to do that. Damage Master. Damage Master. Okay, so available to heavy tanks. Got it. All right, so pretty much just a heavy tank specific one, which is the metal giant. Okay, so let's go ahead and indicate that. And this guy's a money one. If he is a money one, if he's a money one, I wish I could turn off, I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's, when you broadcast through Xbox One with Twitch, it has a little, I don't know, satellite-y antenna thing, and then it icon, and then it says broadcasting, and it says how many viewers, and I need to move that, get it off the screen, there must be a way, so somebody please help me out with that. And Wolf of Nyx, good evening to you, or good morning, depending upon where you reside. So, hero dare. Assist with one or more damage due to your spotting vehicles, scouting, yeah, okay. Yeah, why not? Okay, so here we go. Operations are set. I've already looked in the garage. Nothing too exciting there. I don't have any clue what I want to work on, other than I know that my my operation calls for a heavy tank. So let's go ahead and bring those guys out. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, 4140. You know what? I think it's just me and you, Wolf. You may be the only one that's going to be able to see the joy, which I'm about to unleash. Let's double check. Let's not get ahead of ourselves and double check here. If we were to scroll over to Mr. Wait. Why am I the German one? I apologize. Forgive my tiredness and lack of whatever. Okay, so here's the STI. Now, the STI is 3 million, right? And a half. So that would cover the tank. We would only have about 600,000 left over. So we need, for all intents and purposes, we need, I don't know, a million plus. Because I don't want to get the tank and then not equip him and all that kind of fun stuff. So we are very close. Very fun. Very fun. All right. So we have the IS-2 that we need to grind through. We have the T-10. Oh, it's a dash 10. I keep on putting a T-10 in my videos. You guys need to help me out. I need to hire someone to actually take care of the editing. That would be great. That would be great. If not even the editing, just getting the title stuff up. I'm just too darn busy. I will not admit that I do some of this work at work. Cause? Cosmic Carry, you know what I'm talking about. Or at least you did at the prior job. Okay, so we have this tank. And is this guy at the top? No, he is one package below the top. Not a big fan of this guy. Ugh. Not saying he's bad. He just doesn't do it for me. This guy here on the way to the B, and this is 168. Well, yeah, got a long ways to go. But he is a fun tank. I do enjoy him. Hey, how's it going, Gunslinger? Welcome aboard. We're just kind of sniffing around, kind of figuring out what tanks we want to play with. We have a lot to choose from. And I don't know. We have the T10. We definitely need to use a heavy tank. Knock out some of those operations. Then we have the IS-2. This guy's just begging to knock out the 110. You know, let's take the IS-2 out. Let's go ahead and do that. So we have our operations all good to go. We are recording. We are a go. And it says here, I'd suggest the IS-2. I haven't seen it played for. Well, look at that, Wolf. We're just meant for each other. Somehow, in my mediocre skills, I'm able to get a mark of excellence, although there are some people that would say a one mark of excellence is not a big deal. But, you know, whatever. More power to you. I'm going to celebrate the victories and enjoy that. Roll around in my mediocrity. All right, so we have J-Maker 2010. How's it going, my friend? Welcome aboard. And then I'm going to take a quick peek while it is loading. Take a look at the viewer list. And I can see that we've got, Gunslinger. We've got J-Maker, Mexican Dude, Terminators, and Wolf all joining us here. And I'm going to go ahead and secure that list. And Wolf, I'm with you. I think the first MOE is special as well. I mean, if it wasn't special, wouldn't I have it, or wouldn't we have it on all of our tanks? But, you know, I'm not in that situation. And bless you people out there who one mark of excellence is not a big deal. But, all right, so we are on a private chat. And we're not going to irritate any of the folks that are currently in the game once we finally load in. You guys get to listen to my babble. And, you know, I just want to once again thank you very much for joining me on this live stream. Still humbles me that people actually want to put up with my whatever I do. All right, so we are tier 7. Good handful of tier 8s. It could go either way. One artillery. I'm going to head this way over here. Let my guys know that I'm on the way over here. Hopefully they will come and join. Adjusting my zoom in. And I got to get my... Gotta get acclimated. You know, I have not been playing for quite some time. Looks like Soul has just sent us a message. All right, so okay, we do have a guy coming to join us. That's pretty awesome. A big whopping tier 6. But you know what though, I'm not scoffing at that. Welcome, I appreciate it. And thanks, Solus, for retweeting as usual. My tweets there. It's very, very kind of you. Much appreciated. We'll check the message when we are not in danger. Bye, Doc. Boom. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and peek over here. Tiger. AV3. I don't know. Pretty dangerous. What do we got? Surprisingly not. Wow. Thanks for that. Wow. Okay, so we got spotted. The artillery can be dropping on us. And I'm all by myself. So that's pretty awesome. One medium is coming up to assist. I had that one heavy tank, which was, yep, that was the M6 that came up with me. And he pretty much just, no offense, M6 driver, but you died really quick. So I don't know what you were doing to really help us. Now, hopefully I don't die. Hopefully these guys suck and do not work as a team, and they come at me one at a time. And if that's the case, even if I die, at least I'm tying up a lot of the enemy, so we'll see how that works out. I don't know. They're being spotted. Oh, my, ow, that hurt a lot. T-26 Echo 4 just shot me from afar, so I didn't see him, but he saw me. Not too surprising there, considering this is a Chinese, but really a Russian technology vehicle. Templar, welcome aboard. Glad to see you over here. I don't know if you're, I was going to say if you're working, but I don't know. Maybe, I guess you could be doing a mobile app or something. I hear a medium coming up behind me. there's our friend. And there is a medium we need to work on, so let me get in position. Let me go ahead and get in position, or getting in position on way. I don't want that guy to think I'm running away, and hopefully... Oh, that really sucked a lot, but, you know, hey. Good, good starting warm-up game. Whoa. Aha! There's no way. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to snipe him from afar. No way. That 90mm is going to be a much better sniper than my gun here. Yikes. It is really thick and full here. I don't know. I can't really go around that choke point area. Yeah, this is a waste of my time. Wish I could be more of a help. What a loser. Go ahead and go this way. Okay, well, I wasn't able to help him. Hey, everyone. At least I'm being shot at for you. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I agree with the T-44. We should probably go around this direction. Pincer his butt. Here we go. Wait for it. Wow. And it was lowballed into the treads. Because I'm anti-awesome. Wait for it. Hey, all right there. I'm good for something. Yay. I can shoot one guy. That's great. A little concerned about that Super Pershing still out there. Okay. Don't know how I was detected, but they can see us. I can't see them. Not a big fan. Sorry, T-44. Moved out of your way for you. I like the paint on that, although it's not painted, but the default paint's pretty cool looking. Okay. So if I can go around this hump, I don't have such a problem with the gun depression, perhaps I can assist with across the lake. Although I don't like that being seen thing. That was very unattractive. Not enjoying that at all. Oh, there's the Super Pershing again. Can somebody please do something with that guy? I don't know. Ooh, he just dropped on himself for 588. He's out of position. We have a potential chance here. Ooh. Maybe we need to take... Whoa, did he fall in the water? That is amazing. Great shot, Lake. All right, so we're moving up here. Coming up, guys. I'm coming. I'm pedaling. Still too close of a game for my liking. There's a heavy tank. Okay, I gotta stay focused here. I don't know if the gun depression action is going to be... Yeah, nope. They're going to be seeing me and aiming in before I can bring my gun to bear. No thanks. Okay. Kind of a tough one. Only one way to attack, so they're prepared. Yet. If I pop up and over, I do not have the gun depression to be of value. Meanwhile, the clock's ticking. We have two TDs unaccounted for and two heavies. We don't have... Oh, and there it is. Oh, man. Yep. Okay, I think I'm going to head back. We're not going to really gain anything by... Even if we were to kill those guys... Yep, so our artillery's already killed. They're moving in on that one medium. Oh, we just lost a medium. Pull back, bro. You never know. What can we do here? The enemy knows our location. They destroyed one of our tanks. Okay, took care of that. And now we have the medium to deal with, so now I really do have to deal with the front here. Well, maybe I don't. I lied. He pulled back. Good for him for pulling back. T-44. Now, hopefully, I do not get shot in the hiney. I want to face forward because I'm going to get more speed by facing forward than trying to do a slow reverse. Blah, blah, blah. Uh-oh. I feel like I've gotten... Oh, God. Run. Close call. I am not going to make it past, so it is time for me to fancy with it here. know where that fire came from. Thanks, artillery. I love you. Awesome. And there it is. Well, I tried. Now, the reason why I went back is I felt like if I made a run for it, that tiger was way too much on my heels. So, let's go ahead and ghost this guy here. And, you know, I actually like this player. He seemed to do pretty good, and he hung out with me, so he can't be all bad. All right, joining the chat here, it says, I'll join you in a bit. Okay, so J-Maker, looks like he's going to be jumping on. And I saw someone from 47R earlier. Cool. Very many awesome. Okay, so Templar has to work. First game is always crap. Yeah, for me, though, it's usually my first many. We can't all play as good as Solus. Okay. Hello, there must be another Solus. Hello. Hello, hehe. You are the one and only. All right, so you guys are flirting with each other, and that's a beautiful thing. I'm glad you guys are so cozy. Oh, good try, Mr. Blue Wrecked. Good try. It wasn't too bad of a warm-up game, though. Let's see. Whoa, hey there. 69, and blech. Blech, blech, blech. Cool. This guy did well, though. He hung out for a long time. All right, let's go ahead and head back, and we're going to jump back into another game. And I'm going to take this guy out again because we didn't want So, there we go. And I'm visually back. You know, I'm curious to know, are you guys able to, are you able to hear me, even though I'm in the menu? And it looks like J-Maker says, you missed me and my broadcast. I really appreciate it. I think I'm going to do some more live streams. I'm just going to try to make it smaller chunks, but I have no idea. I don't know. I'm just talking. But yes, I definitely need to put myself out there a lot more. Been super busy. You guys missed it earlier. Last couple days, I've literally done just under 12 hours of work each day, and it did not include a lunch. I mean, I had a lunch, but I'm saying the hours. So, you can hear me during the menu system. Okay, good. Or view. Awesome. Oh my god, tier 9s. Yikes. That scares me a lot. Okay, well, here we go. Cruise along. Cruising along. Wait a minute. There's only two heavies on my team, and I'm one of them at tier 7. That is so great. Yes. So excited about that. And I have a camping AMX 5100, which kind of makes sense in the sense that you shouldn't be out in the front. Although, would I be camping that far back? Pretty much no. Oh, there's no video, no audio when the video shuts off. That is so lame. Anyways, to answer your question, Solus, I don't know, man. I just turned on the box. So I do some live streaming. Some people have been bugging me about it. And instead of recording individual games, I just turned it on and hope people are interested in listening to me babble and apparently lose. That is that. I've missed playing this game a bit, though. I'll tell you, I had the itch. Had the itch. Played a little bit of WoWs in the few minutes I've had available during this past week or so. Good times, good times. And there's our two artillery, so I don't know if I want to... that's the freedom, huh? Then what do we got over here? Ooh, well, okay. That was a great shot there, artillery guy. Pretty cool, man. Another freedom. Or is it the same freedom? Oh, 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 oh. SU-100, backing up, backing up. And he's pulling back. Yay! Oh, wow. Two freedoms went bye-bye. Awesome. Ooh, we have a ninja over here. Oh, oh, too bad. Get around the rock, Ronin. I'm a much better tanker if I know how to drive. I swear. All right, well, that guy's taken care of. I got hit pretty hard. Third of my health. Not a big fan of that nonsense. Again, this tank takes a long time to aim in. So enjoy that. Freedom is coming around. Wait for it, wait for it. No, don't pull in front of me. Ugh. Thanks. Thank you. That. A lot. And now I can fire. Hey, look, everybody. I finally got to pull the trigger. After dodging people driving in front of me, which is fun. And there's no way I'm going to nail this. Well, maybe. Oh, just over the top. Loser. Somebody's behind the rock there. Ooh, that guy's dead. Uh-oh. You know what? Let's make a run for it. Pushing into the valley. Oh, no. Ow, that hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. It's okay. I'll buff that out. Help, help, help. Yipe, yipe, yipe. I had a horn on this thing. That would be the sound effect of the horn on this tank. It'd be yipe, yipe, yipe. Got to figure out the settings on my computer. I got too many windows popping up and messages and all that kind of fun stuff. So, while I'm driving up this hill, I'm reading that Wolf says, in my AMX ELC BIS, I was in tier 10 games like 6 times in a row. I believe it. Damn, life getting in the way of tanking. Just not right. I agree. I agree. That's why I pout. I pout and stick my bottom lip out and see what I can do. Max the camel skills, get a net, binoculars, and enjoy spotting, Wolf. Nice nice advice there by Solus. And he's too low. I'm not going to get him. Those are nicely spread out. Let's see if we can sweep around. I do not want to cap. All right. Yeah, let's see what Wolf says about the tier 10 stuff. Maybe he was grouped up. We'll see. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. What do we have? I'm excited. I'm excited. Oh, boy. Nice. That is awesome. That guy got shot in the butt. Good job, tier 9 medium. Wait for it. Yay! Woohoo! Oh man. Oh man. Hey! Woohoo! Ole! Alright, so let's go ahead and let's go this way here. Got a couple dudes this way. I do not know where the other heavy tank... Well, maybe I do. Well, I do not know where the other heavy tank is. Nor do I know... Whoa, well, we know that heavy tank is dead. Don't know where the tank destroyer is. I'm going to wager it's somewhere on the 1-2 line. And hopefully you guys are not being as annoyed as I am with the whistling neighbor or whoever it is outside the house. Of course, there's no sounds going on prior to me starting. I don't know what this noise is all about. All right, here we go, here we go. All right, so that tiger's taken care of. Ow, of course he's going for me. Come on. Where is he? I just blind fired just because I'm silly like that. Now there's someone to that direction, the southwest. And with my luck, they're actually going to get a good hit on me and I'll die, which I will extremely frown about. Oh, okay, well, he's dead. Here we go, aiming in. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Wait for it, wait for it. Well, hit his treads. Nothing magical. And he's too low. Is he too low? Is he too low? If I get higher. Is he too low? Wait a minute. Wait. Well. Maybe. That's a Hail Mary. Oh, I tried. Because I'm just not going to drive all the way over there. I just can't. Ain't going to happen. All right. This guy. Well, and he's dead before I can aim in. There you go. Good game. I did not die, so I'm okay with that. Mark is sleeping. Good job, dog. And ka-ching. 3580 for experience. I am okay with that. All right. Blah, blah, blah. What do we get? Hey, we're up to 70%. That's better than a kick in the teeth. Not a big fan of that clan tag, but whatever. And, okay, came in second place in a Tier 9 match with a Tier 7 tank. Eh, could be worse, right? Let's go ahead and clear out the operations. Bam, and there we go. All right, so now here we go. We have, it's 42, almost 43,000. Could keep playing that. You guys, feel free to shout out. I'm going to be using some heavy tanks, so don't call out something that I'm not going to be possibly playing. But you can see here, I do have some heavy tanks to choose from that are queued up, whether to earn money or whether, I'm taking out the T10, or whether they just need to be ground up like ever so much hamburger meat. So those guys are what we're choosing from while we knock out the heavy tank operation. What I'm doing right now is I am unlocking the screensaver or whatever the heck that was. Oh man, you step away from something and then you forget all the little subtleties here. So this little temperamental computer. It stays on for you. Some programs does not stay on for others. And James, you really want me to show how much I suck. You know what? For you, I will do that. I will take out the carnivore next. And then after that, I will flirt with danger in the KV-4 because, you guys don't see enough of those vids. But yeah, so if you want it, I'll absolutely give it a spin around the block. And here we go. I guess I better pay attention. Here we go with 4 10s. Not too bad. I forgot to look. I do not recall if I have the top package in this tank or not. I don't recall. All right. Looking around, whatever. So part of me says to, we're trying to see what these guys are doing. I'm thinking of maybe going up here and cutting in over here at the J6 area. I don't know. Look at all these guys. Fat Chats and M103s. So he is... these guys are turning in left just like I was anticipating I would. There you go. Oh, doing a little hull down action over here. Is that what you're doing? Huh. Okay. Well, our friend up there is going by himself, right? Mr. Fat Chat. Why'd you just shoot him, dude? Move. You know, the LTTB reminds me of another tank, and I forgot what it was called. It's that one, T-152? Whatever. That's what it reminds me of. This is me being indecisive, and I don't like that you can't see through the trees in third person. That's kind of weird. I'm going to help push up with these guys. We have support in the northeast, so, kind of cool. Instead of popping up and over the hill, I'm thinking I might creep around here. Do this. Well, preferably getting my gun barrel down so that I can actually aim and shoot people. Oh boy. Oh man, did you see that? That is just painful. So these guys charged up and over the hill. And by guys, I mean the LTTB, which, makes sense. You're doing what you're doing, but he's going to die. But why did you throw away our tank, my friend? Fellow friend guy. Why?
He's got a
No need to rush in and die. Why? Why, birdie, birdie in the sky? Why you putty in my eye? You know, sad, me no cry. I'm just glad that cows don't fly. Not to mention artillery. Wow. All right, track repaired. Yeah, yeah. Whatever. Go, go, go. Dodge it, dodge it. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Okay, two ways to play this. Standard, take out the enemy. Or allow our guy... No, cap, bro, if you can. Or we can try to cap. I don't know. Good. Two artillery just shot their wad. I totally bounced that. Oh, well, you know artillery's going to bite me. Trying to hug that rock. Make friends with that rock. And I cannot get the gun down. Look at that. Oh, ricocheted. Well, you know, story of my life. I just can't get my gun down. I guess that's the opposite problem would be far worse, I suppose. So let's keep things in perspective, shall we? All right. You know, I'm gonna peek over, and that TD's going to pop me. Wow. You know, with all this time they've had on the other side, I just really wish... Oh boy, oh boy. Please, no, spot him again. Spot, no. Please spot him again. Please. Guys, I can shoot from the side. Anyone? Bueller? Please? Hello? Wait, maybe. No, maybe? I'm not even spotted. What's going on around here? Oh man, they're behind a lot of debris. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. And maybe. Please. No, don't. Yay! Uh-oh, don't look at... Yay! Yeah, don't look at me. I'm just minding my own business. Don't mind me. There's nothing red. Okay, so at least we took out the debris in the front. That's better than nothing, right? Here we go. He's a tier 10. Oh, feel free to move out of the way. Thank you for that. You're welcome. Oh, man. Ow. Dun 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 dun. This guy's... Oh man, I hate you all. All right, I'm not even gonna watch that nonsense. Jumping back in here, going to the garage, opening up the computer because it went blank again. Let's see here. So next up was the KV-4, had a request for that, and as you can see, we are fully upgraded, as well as have unlocked the STI we are toying with, working with some other fun MOEs. I don't even know what percentage is, but not high enough yet. So sorry, it's a good tank. You can figure it out. I don't know I forgot to play the... Okay, I'll play the Carnivore next. I don't know. Went from right to left and to pick the wrong one up. Jay, that means Ronin needs an E-75. You are correct. I absolutely do. You want me to take the T-34 out? I can do that. And he would like the E-75. He murked that rock hardcore. I wonder what that means. Murked that rock. Used it for cover. Made sweet, sweet tank love to it. I don't even know. And you want to share your girl with Ronin? Ooh, yeah, okay, and we're going to move on here. I'm nowhere near the E-75. Yeah, I'm one tank away. Tigger 2. With the Tigger 2. pretty high up there. One artillery. I think it might make most sense to possibly guard over here. A lot of low tiers. Look at that. See ya, buddy. Oh, there's a building. Sucks for you. Thank you for bringing a tier 5 tank into a tier 8 match, though. That is really, really classy. Thank you. Thank you for that. You fail platoon. Jeez. Why do you do that? It's not cool. Oh, yeah, when I shot. Yeah, I remember. I remember. I know how to miss very, very well. I'm good. Take that quick shot only because I knew I would not have a lot of time. Oh, he's not. Shouldn't be there, buddy. Ha, 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 ha. You're going to die, Liberté. And I think you're the heaviest tank they've got, too. I think you're at the top. Oh, they're pushing hard, eh? Okay, it's cool. We can hold this. We can hold this. It's all good. Okay, nothing's pushing over there. Let them come to us, bro. Nope, whoops. Let them come to us. There you go. Nice. Come on, baby. Oh, well. Try to take that quick snapshot. And he's tracked. You're welcome. Oh, good job for you tracking him. So I'll go ahead and shoot him in the head. Wait for it. Wait for it. Please don't stop in front of me. All right, so we got him in the belly button there. Moving on. There's some activity. Oh, yes, an IS-3. Hello. Ooh. Hello, Hellcat. Oh, God, that must have hurt a lot for you. Gosh. Go. Get the gun down. Wait for it. Here we go. Yes, please. Oh, okay. I want to play. All right, how about... I'm pushing forward. Come on, guys. Let's attack. Really? I mean, we're doing pretty darn well with the numbers. I think we can afford it. Is he going to come? No. He is, isn't he? Clipped him. I actually clipped him. This is a really good gun. Really good gun. All right, let's push on here. Help out Mr. Liberty Croissant. I'm kind of partial to the IS, but you know me. I want them all. Oh, T-29? Okay. Yeah, sit there. Sit there, T-29. That's fine. Play this game all you want, buddy. There you go, buddy. There you go. Good job, guys. Wait for it. Oh, yeah. Good job. Moving up. Really? And you are done, son. Okay, let's go ahead and get that Super Pershing up here. Wait for it. There we go. I'll take that. Oh, yeah. Jester's dead. Yeah. I'm okay in the KV-4. I'm pretty... pretty decent in that tank. Boy, all I did was look back at the screen, and all I see is Solus asking, "You like slow or fast heavy, Wolf?" And I'm thinking, are we trying to set up a date or what? You crazy rascals. All right, so I'm so glad that they are going to cap the base when there's only one guy left. Doesn't get lamer than that. Lame, lame, lame. And there's the hero shot for you. All right, looking at, 3858 for experience, not too shabby. Let's take a look at our mark of excellence, which, wow, rolled up to 84%. Oh, man, you do realize we came in second place. Very awesome. Very awesome. Let's give this guy a good game here. Good game. To you, my friend. Good game. So, folks, we're 1% away. I mean, can I really afford to put this tank down? I don't think so. I think we need to... I think we need to take this thing out. So if you, let me repeat that in case you missed it, everybody. We're at 84% on the KV-4, so I think we owe it to ourselves to take the old girl out another time. Well, if you need me to babysit, my hourly rate is pretty reasonable. Pretty reasonable. Ronin, should I get the IS back or should I get the KV-3? I kind of answered it earlier. Like I said, the IS is more partial to. KV-3, though, is a pretty good tank. Cannot lie, though. I have not even taken out the KV-3. I only know it on paper. Although I do own it, I have yet to take it for a spin. Tiger 2 and an E-75 is like comparing a K car to a Hemi Cuda. And you like so offended. I'm an aggressive sniper. Laughing my hair off. Ronan, I'm 16. That's messed up. Okay, well, I'm a few years older than 16 and really don't know what you mean, you know? So I don't know where, you know, my mind is innocent. So take it wherever you're going to take it. And KV-3 is a slug wolf so slow. And Jonathan64 hollers in with a hello, Ronan. And I'm going to go ahead and come back with hello back. Ooh, tier 9. Couple of libertés. I don't know. Could be cool. Could get ugly. I'll be honest with you. I'm really kind of really thinking I need to play this until I get that second MOE because it's so. I mean, it's 1% away. 1% away. You were talking about us setting up a date. Yes. That is very, very risque. I know I live life on the edge with the that I spew. I certainly hope my TV7 language is not too offensive for you, everyone out there. Wow, that thing is slow. Slow. So ladies and gentlemen, for whatever it's worth, I'm assuming all of you guys are subscribers, fans, participants in one way, form, or another. Of course, some of you are actually even, some of you guys are even clan members. And what I was going to share with you is I'm thinking about rebranding. Just an idea, potential possibility to update, change a little bit the logo for that represents the channel. So just kind of plant that seed, and if anyone has any ideas, feel free to share them. You can share them in chat, but, you know, I can't guarantee I'm even going to see them. But okay. Well, there it is. Uh-oh. I don't want to lose my shot. I'm aimed in. Oh, yeah. Yes, it did. Trying to move forward to help out this guy here. Oh, he is on fire. No, I don't know. Where is this guy going? I'm going to move into the city. Whoa. Wait a minute. Hello. Not cool. Oh, man. This guy's going to tear up our backyard. Gosh, bless it. I'm not happy with this. Situational awareness. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Yay. Flipped his wings a little bit. Oh man, we cannot afford this, these guys to rule the backyard. My attention is off the city for a moment. Trying to look and drive in completely opposite directions. I can't even pay attention to chat. Good job on that M41. Oh, Tiger 2. Bang. Nice. Good hit, good hit. Okay, so the scout tank is down. Let's go for a rack if possible. 335 off the Tiger 2. And we're going to have to probably go for a blind fire. It's worth the gamble. There we go. Got another hit on a blind fire. Let's see if he shoots, revealing himself off in the distance. Another blind fire. Here we go. Oh my god, he still hasn't moved. He's spamming premium while sitting still at 640 meters away. That is amazing. Okay, so he has finally moved. And we do have a friend here, Mr. Whoa. He came back to visual range. Oh, and he's dead. Can we put the hurt on this guy? No, he's really low. I don't know. We're doing well on numbers. I feel like I need to, well, there's a T-28 prototype. Okay, we're going to go into the city. That is what we are going to do. That is what, whoa. No, you don't know my location. You see and know nothing. Okay, we got to get around and behind this guy. I think we have the city pretty well under control. Although here is a, Please. No, I think he's got it under control. We got to move. Help him out. Oh, what do we got? Oh, a tortoise. We'll deal with that guy after we help our friend, because that's just the kind of guy that I am. I'm a helpful guy. Okay, so now that I've helped that out, let's... Wait for it. And he's going down. Okay. Kind of dangerous out here. There might be somebody out in the field. I think there is to the front and to the left of my position. But you know what, though? It is a game, and we got to do what we got to do. Oh, hello. Whoa. So he's pretty low. Ow. Yeah, that's not very smart, Ronin. Oh, I actually penetrated. That is amazing. Hi, friend. Wow. Yeah. Good for you. Ooh, getting shot in the butt by the light tank. Oh, he actually connected. Wow, I am so not happy with that shot. Uh-oh. Hey, wait for it. And he's tracked. Oh, he repaired. No. Oh, good game. Good game. So there you go. Mission accomplished. Let's see. How did we do? Hopefully we got the... Well, what did we do? Wait for it. Oh, look at that. You guys are here to see it. There you go. That is a beautiful thing. We finally got it. That is great. 85%. Wahoo! All right, so not too bad. You know, it was only tier 9s, but not too shabby. I'm okay with that game. Let's go take a look at it in the garage. Oglar. Our reward, our hard work and effort. Yay! Woohoo! That does look pretty cool, though. I don't know, the KV-4 is took me a while to get the hang of it, but it's an okay tank. Now, being a man of my word, I believe the next tank that should have been played was the... why am I looking at that? Crew, get the crew, dummy. And we're going to bring in DeWolf, who is a second lieutenant, which serves no purpose. I have no idea what that means at all. So here we go with Mr. Mr. I have no MOEs. God, I suck at this tank. Okay, so taking a look at the chat room here, checking in with you. It says, that was kind of cool. I may sound like a noob, but how do you check your MOE status? Let's see, they may have already answered this for you. It says, check the stats on the tank that look at the damage standing. It's the lower right-hand corner when the results pop up. Hey, y'all, come check out the Defendant broadcast. Defendant. Don't know really what that means, but okay. And Ronan, I got the R word by Borsig. Yikes. That sounds pretty uncomfortable. Didn't take that long for J-Maker to get to Mark's, of course. They were in his underwear. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. It'd be funnier if it was not even a true story, but it's true. So that's pretty funny. Alrighty then. The Carnival. And I'm top tier. You know, I feel like I have a responsibility. Move my butt up and forward. There's only one artillery. I say we do a little of this. What do you guys say, huh? Who's with me? Are you with me, tier 6 guy? And tier 6 guy, wait. And okay, you're a tier 8, but you're thanks, Strayer. And you're tier 6 as well. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Lord Graystroke. Can you just stroke your gray somewhere else, bro? Because, wow, where'd you learn to drive, man? Beep, beep. Gee whiz. Aerial 44. Why am I hanging out with all these tier 6s? I feel like I'm at the wrong school. I woke up and at the wrong school here. This guy's totally hugging me. What's this deal? Wow. Amazing. 34-85 off in the distance. Good for you. ARL 44. Is this guy really going to hit me again? Are you serious? If I was a jerk, I'd run him off the cliff right there. But I'm not a jerk. I would like to be, though. I'm not going to lie. It would be fun for someone who... Like, come on, man. You stick your hand in the fire, you say ouch, and then you do it again, and then you ask yourself, why is it hurt? I mean, come on. Pull it together. Look how he's using me as a meat shield. I don't care right now, though, because I'm just trying to beat feet. But what I don't appreciate is that's bad manners right there. See how he's touching me? It doesn't allow you to maneuver or turn, and that's just really, really bad manners. Alright, there we go. Pulled a little fast one on him so he can... Wait a minute. Wait. Come on, get those buildings out of the way. Really? Ooh, I see redness. Red love. There we go. Bring it. Come on. Come on. Oh, yes. Oh, boy, I show that dead tank who's boss. Yes. All right, here we go. Moving up the hill. Got a little love on the IS-2's treads. And okay, good. See you later, buddy. Surely you guys can hold off the medium tank out there. Going towards our team. Okay, so they're gonna back down a little bit. Guy's not using his FCM correctly. Yeah, I was waiting to be spotted and sniped off from over there. You're pushing it pretty far, but that's okay. We're not done. Come on, guys. Let's push it here. Oh, man. Sucks to be you, bro. There it is. There it is. Come on, Nashorn. Come on, Nashorn. Oh, boy. Really? Who is shooting at me? I don't like you. I don't like you. My friend doesn't like you. I don't like you either. You best watch yourself. Oh. Really? Okay, you know what? Forget you. I don't want to be a friend. Oh boy. Ow. I know, Ronin, what are you doing? This is called making a run for it. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I just threw that away. Over it. Alright, get out of here. What percent does it have to be the first MOE? 75? Yes, you are correct. Well, okay. I pushed it too hard, got too impatient. That was not an enjoyable game, and I'm not talking about the ending. I just did not feel the love going on in that tank. All right, so let's knock out. Well, now I'm not going to do the IS-3. Let's knock out the T-10 times two. Let's get a win out of that thing. Anybody have any idea how long we've been broadcasting for? I should have started the clock on that. Let's see here. Is there a way to check? Anybody know if there's a way to check? See if there's a... How long you've been broadcasting? Wait a minute. I know. Let's take a look at when I tweeted, right? I guess that would make sense. Because if I tweeted around the time I started, then... Deductive reasoning would say. All right, where am I? Where's my tweety tweet? It 57 minutes ago. All right, so after this game, I'm going to put a break into the live stream, and then I'll start it immediately back up. And that way, the actual chunk of video will be 1 hour versus, you know, four or something crazy that some people do not want to watch. So, I don't even know how to spell your or say your name. Something Jake, and it says uptime. Uptime. Okay, cool. You're talking about the three nines, the uptime, the user agreement. I don't know. Moravanka standard battle in the T10. Tier big. Russian heavy tank, or one of them. I think I'm getting fat. I'm sitting here feeling fat. I feel fat. I see it all the time, though. It works. I have no idea what you're talking about, bro. What are you talking about? Share the wisdom there. All right, here I go. Dodging Mr. What are you? Ah, T-30. Negative. Well, then don't go this way. Didn't want you to go this way anyway. Oh, I see. Gotcha. All right. Thanks, Jake. I did not know that trick. I haven't seen it work, but I'll take your word for it. Yeah, so I figured it out. I looked at my tweet when I started, so it's been approximately an hour. That is that. Not many friends over here. Watch me throw this thing away. Okay, what do we got? Oh, is it tier 9? Another one. Oh, wow. Did you see that artillery shot? That was a really good artillery shot, you jerk. Excellent work. I was trying to get right down here. So is this a clan of nurses, or what are these guys? Oh, man, that artillery is the only one that's really working me here. Yeah, thanks for that. Thank you. Oh, perfect. Good. You know what? Kiss my you know what? And I'm back to the garage. Ronin's scared of bots. Haven't you ever watched the Terminator movies? It's true. They are going to take over. You need a bot for those functions, though. You know what? I'm too poor. I haven't, wait for it, bought one. Okay, and moving on. So, taking out this one because I just have too much... Oh, what's the word? I just can't give up. I have to win. At least get a times two. In that ever so fun tier 8 British heavy tank. I was really hoping. I was really, really hoping to join. Not to join. I just read that and it threw me off. To enjoy the British heavy tanks. But no. Not so much. Not so much. All right, so J-Mac is inviting me to a party chat. Don't know if we want to do that. Do you guys watching the stream? Do you want me to bring in some folks, do some platooning? Do you want me to do some solo work? What do you guys have a hankering for? Okay, Live Oak Standard Battle, and we are. Ooh, we have quite the responsibility as we are on top. Well, okay. And off to the city we go. Come on, guys. Gotta go. Got some scouts going out there. A lot of dudes going in this direction. One of my favorite tanks there, the IS-3. I'm sure this tank that I'm driving is not a bad tank. It's just a matter of, like everything else in this game, rock, paper, scissors, figure out how to use it in the appropriate terrain, etc., etc. Remember when I first started doing the, what's it called? The KV-4. I was not so bueno with it. And now I'm pretty decent. Yeah, I threw that one away, but gave it a try. Okay, so it looks like someone wants me to do countdowns. Okay, I can do that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh boy. Am I the only one charging? Okay, we got some friends coming. Go, go, go. Here we go. Go, go, go. Get right up in this guy's grill. There we go. Didn't find the Panther 88, which is who I really wanted to slap around, but it's all right. Comes a light tank. Let's see what this guy's up to. Got the Tiger II on the side. That could be fun. A little peekaboo action there. Trying to use the third person to... Got a little love off of that guy. It did cost me a little bit because I did wait a little too long. I was looking for the Tiger II and didn't quite get the guy that I wanted, so that's fine. Amazing when you're a heavy tank getting spotted damage. It's interesting. In order for me to get out there, I have to really put myself out there. Not a big fan. Not a big fan. Here we go. All right, so here we go. I'm going to rush across. And wait, as soon as my sixth sense goes away, I'm rushing across. Here we go. Good job. Super Pershing. And we are going to surprise these guys. Some love. Okay, shot him in the keister. And, yeah, he's looking down here. Oh, okay, he looked away. Ooh, got ammo racked. Not happy with that at all. Okay, good old-fashioned side-scraping now. Have enough room behind me? No, I don't. Of course I don't. Oh, that IS-3 is waiting for me. Look at him. There he is, there he is. Ha, ha, ha. Wait for it. I was trying to rack him. Hold on. I want you. Oh, man. That's just not fair. Keep hitting him. There we go. One more. Good night. All right, let's move on. Now, should I head one medium? You know, why is this guy capping? I feel like we need to head back. Yep. And there it is. I called it. Woohoo! On way, my friend. On way. Go. Guy's going to be sweeping in here right quick. I cannot believe that medium over at B9 is still alive. That's pretty interesting. Pretty interesting indeed. Now, you guys run up there and spot. And I'm coming. I'm trying. Oh, man. Yay! Okay, now, a couple choices to go. T-28, you can take a few hits. No artillery, you can do some spotting. Here we go. Oh yeah. Thanks, T-28. I love you, man. Oh, he's... Okay, well, or we can, you know... We can do that. A few tanks to go. Well, these guys are going to play real cautious. So instead of just waiting for a year and a day, I'm going to push forward, and here we go. And aimed in. Pretty nice. I think he backed up too much for me to... I don't think I can get him. I think... Okay, there we go. Wait for it. And good night. Oh, too high. Mine. Yay. Okay. Ooh, he turned around and went back. You know, part of me says he just, well, I don't know. Should I take the crazy path? I can take the crazy path. I have been known to take the crazy path. Hi there. No, come back. He's on the other side of that. Oh, he's on the other side of that rail, which is fine. That's fine. Well, that's fine. We'll do it. Well, okay. Yay. Not too shabby. And of course I can't start my screensaver there. Okay. Bam. I wonder why it keeps switching off there. So not too shabby. Came in third place with the tank that I'm not so bueno at, but I'll take it. Not too bad. And over here, thank you much for the follow there, Bob Loblaws. Cool name. Okay, so countdowns is what Jonathan wants me to do. That was not how you play an IS-3. any way I play an IS-3 is the wrong way because I suck at it. I'm back soulless. Takes a bit to figure out the pike nose. Then you're good. Rocking that Carnivan this round. Yep, I did. I took it out for a spin. Got the times two, and now I'm very, very over it. Taking a look at the operations, the metal giant, I have to do it one more time. Limiting myself to heavy tanks. And we've pretty much taken care of the IS-2, the T-10, KV-4. I'm not going to take out the IS-3. Well, I guess I could. But I am going to take out Mr. Okay, guys, you want the Tiger 2 or the VK-45 or the FCM? Which of these three tanks do you want? While you are telling me that, I will go ahead and... have I done the IS? I've done the IS-2 a little earlier. And let's see, what is next? What is next? Or I guess I could take the Luva out too. I guess that is a possibility. But which of these tanks would you like? Going once, going twice. And you know what? I'm just going to take the Luva out since no one's saying anything. Knock out a times two there. And then I will put him back into his regular tank. Oh, shoot. I was supposed to stop the broadcast. You know what? Let me go ahead and don't go anywhere, guys. I'll take the Tiger 2 out after this tank. Don't go anywhere. I'm going to stop the broadcast. Well, I'll do it after this game. But I'm going to stop the broadcast where you just turn it off, give it a moment, rebroadcast seconds after you turned it off. We're back in business. And, of course, you're going to ask, well, why would you do that? And the answer is, I don't know. I've never done it before. But instead of having a giant block of time, I'd like to try to chop it into pieces. So that is one of the ways you can do it. All right, so we're looking at Ensk, the standard battle, and while that is loading in, I just want to give a quick hello to Italian Nightmare, J-Maker, Jonathan, Praying for War, Solus, and PS4 Ghost 249. Say that three times fast. Kind of fun. All right, there are two tier 9s. We can handle it if we're smart. Looking around, and okay. Well. Don't everybody move at once. You know what I think I might want to do? Yeah, I'll go this way. Go, buddy. Come on, you can do it. Now, looking at this, I'm third from the top, but... artillery are the two big guys. That kind of doesn't count. What the heck is going on here? Really? Okay, well, whatever. And that was fun for me a lot. Walked right into that one. You guys are nuts. Please don't. All right, there you go. You're welcome. Heavy tank coming in to the... Oh, it's the STI. All right, time to... The enemy knows our location. All right. Boom. There we go. Got out of there. Okay, we're going to go ahead and side scrape. Nice. Bounced the STI's gun. Be happy with that. Thank you very much. Okay, so I've got three pens into him. Artillery's the one that actually hurt me. We do have a loader that is injured. Thanks to the artillery. Okay, so now we have just... more here. And engine, that sucks a lot. Okay, so at least we took care of the STI, which is one of their biggest players. I'm going to go ahead and bring the engine back in because that's kind of important. I think we need to hurry up and dispatch this heavy tank here, and then we can turn around. Although, can he do it on his own? Yes, he can. Time to turn around, boys. Let's go. On way. Here we go. Someone please take care of the artillery. I mean, you're already over there. Captors, four. Yeah, I don't have time to mess around. I cannot even bother looking at the guys behind me. I'm going to put myself in harm's way. Not a big fan. Oh, my God. Did not aim in, and it cost me with a miss. A very vital. Very vital miss. Wait for it, and good night, Irene. I love that. That's so tasty. Continuing to get myself out of harm's way from the rear. And there's a friend, and he's done. Okay, we are completely secure on the flag, turning our heinies around ASAP. Tiger 2 inbound. Okay, so I am going to side scrape here. Wow, that didn't really go exactly as planned. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so gun got hit. Not a big fan of that either. Okay, here it comes. No, come on, man, you can do it. Artillery's just aiming in on me. You know they are. Can't really get crazy with the side scraping, and then of course he's gonna pop out. There he is. Wait for it. Perfect. Tread action there. And we gotta destroy this guy. Come on, man. Yeah, you knew he was just too greedy. You know he needed it. He wanted it. Okay, got a heavy tank that's going to come up my nose here in a second. You know he is. There we go. He's had his chance. Here we go. Done. And there was an artillery over here somewhere. Oh man, good for you. I was this close to reloading, you jerk. Oh man. So, that is the game for Ronin, and I am a little not happy about this computer having the screensaver thing come on so much. Interrupting my flow. Wow, I'm actually getting not happy with it. Okay, slow down. Whew. Wow. It's almost like it rebooted or something weird. Okay, so getting back to the game, it is still... Now it's saying welcome like it's shutting down. That is so bizarre. Okay, so we are looking at... he's got half his health. And it's only one artillery, so I'm okay with that. Let's see what happens. If you guys can hear me, which you should be able to. I currently do not have access to my computer because it is acting really weird. And now it's finally up. Yay! Okay. Hey, thanks, J-Mac, for telling me it's a good game. Appreciate it. Let's see what kind of rewards we get for taking out over 50% of the enemy by ourselves. Always a good time, especially in a tier 9 match when you're a tier 8 tank. Yeah, and as far as the screensaver thing, I'm going to have to take a look at that as soon as this game is over. Interesting stuff. He's got 7 minutes. I actually would have went and hunted him down, I believe. Wait, what is he at? M40? He's pretty decently... the speed's pretty decent. All right. Come on, buddy. Now, I will give it to this guy. He is being smart in that. Nice hit. Good job. He's being smart. He's constantly swimming around in the circle just in case the artillery wanted to randomly drop it in there. It kind of decreases the chance to be hit, although some would argue just the opposite. So here you go. We've just earned 134,348 silver, almost 5,500 experience, and you know, did some decent work in that game, I'd say. Not too bad for a scrub such as myself. And we got high caliber. That's fun. Fire for effect. Duelist. That was a good time. Class 1 badge. And as mark of excellence, we're at 75%. So that's very many cool. And we've got Devastator. Awarded for 7 or more enemy tanks. Blah, 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 blah. So pretty darn cool. Radley Walters Medal. Awarded to the player on vehicles of the 5th or higher tier for destroying 8 or 9 enemy vehicles. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Top gun, and killed 8 dudes, blah, 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 and then 15 damage. So it's not too shabby. Came in first place. Not too bad. Let's see where those tier 9s came in on this game. Ooh, lordy. So the tier 9s were on our team, were artillery, so it is what it is. Meanwhile, the STI on the other team came in lower than middle, so it is what it is. Let's go ahead and head back to the garage, give ourselves a high five. And next up is, let's fix this computer thing, and let's go ahead and, wait, how far are we to this, too? I'm just squirrel sidetracked. So we have 20 more tanks to destroy, then we can get that money, and then we'll have absolutely plenty of money to buy the STI. In fact, tonight I'm pretty darn sure we're going to be buying the STI and outfitting it with 100% equipment. Now let me go ahead and jump into the menu. I'm going to turn off the broadcast. In about 30 seconds, I'm going to go ahead and broadcast again, so hang tight, and I'll be right back. I'll just keep flapping my gums, and I'll see you guys in a second.